It's kind of hard for them to reach the wall because when their hands come up like that, then it makes them sink a little bit. The higher you have your water, the better, because if something did happen, it would be much easier for them to grab onto that wall.
Join the online swim academy for the most comprehensive training on how to teach babies to swim. You'll find the link in the description. And for more great tips, subscribe to my channel.